Yesterday, Florida Governor Ron DeSantis finally responded to Trump maybe or maybe not getting indicted this week. And also, while he was responding, attacking Alvin Bragg, the Manhattan District Attorney, DeSantis also took a couple shots at Trump for the Stormy Daniels payoff. And then later in the day, Trump responded by calling Ron DeSantis gay. Yeah, that's exactly what happened. Now, first, I'm going to show you the clip of Ron DeSantis at his press conference where he finally addressed the issue, and then I'm going to read Trump's response. So here is Ron DeSantis attacking Alvin Bragg and taking a couple quick shots at Trump. Here he is.
I don't know what goes into paying hush money to a porn star to secure silence over some type of alleged affair. I can't speak to that. But what I can speak to is that if you have a prosecutor who is ignoring crimes happening every single day in his jurisdiction, and he chooses to go back many, many years ago to try to use something about porn star hush money payments, you know, that's an example of pursuing a political agenda and weaponizing the office. And I think that that's fundamentally wrong. I also think it's important to point out when you're talking about these Soros-funded prosecutors, yes, they may do a high-profile politicized prosecution, and that's bad, but the real victims are ordinary New Yorkers, ordinary Americans in all these different jurisdictions that they get victimized every day.
You know, DeSantis actually spent most of that video talking about the crime rate in New York and how it's horrible. You got people getting slaughtered on the streets. That's actually not true, by the way. Violent crime in New York, in Manhattan, is actually down. It's property crime, you know, burglaries and such that have increased. And yes, they have increased in Manhattan. But compare that to the state of Florida. Property crimes in the state of Florida have gone down. But do you know what's gone up by dozens of percentage points? Violent crime. So while you might be more likely to get robbed in Manhattan, you're more likely to get murdered in Florida. Now, I don't know about you, but if I had to choose between one of those two things happening to me, I'd rather somebody take my wallet than my life. So, Ron, maybe you ought to worry about your own backyard where murders, assaults, sexual assaults are increasing, and stop worrying about people getting mugged in New York City. Now, as I promised, Donald Trump responded to that because he was not happy with Ron DeSantis's response. Most Trump supporters were not happy. Donald Trump Jr. also attacked Ron DeSantis. But here is what Trump Sr. had to say about it. Ron DeSanctimonious will probably find out about false accusations and fake stories sometime in the future as he gets older, wiser, and better known. When he's unfairly and illegally attacked by a woman, even classmates that are underage, or possibly a man, I'm sure he will want to fight these misfits just like I do. So yeah, as I said, just kind of implying there that, hey, he might be gay. What is this, middle school? Is that really what Donald Trump has resorted to? It's so dumb. It's so dumb. And on Donald Trump's post on Truth Social where he made these claims, he of course posted the screenshot of Ron DeSantis, a man allegedly Ron DeSantis, partying with underage girls. So he's already like, what happens if you get hit with fake allegations? Then bam, here's this picture to go along with it. See, Ron, there was no way you were going to win that situation. You could have stayed silent and Trump would have attacked you, or you could have just full-throated defended him and he still would have attacked you. You did what you did and he still attacked you. You were not going to come out of this without getting attacked by Donald Trump and all of his supporters. So you may have just been the biggest loser in this entire situation, even if Trump's the one that gets indicted. You have alienated so much of the Republican base now that the thought of you winning a Republican primary, yeah, you may as well go ahead and kiss that goodbye. One of today's video sponsors is Private Internet Access VPN. Right now, they have an amazing offer for our Ring of Fire viewers. Go to piavpn.com/ringoffire and you can get 83% off for 3-year plans plus 4 months free.
A VPN is a virtual private network that shields your information from unwanted parties on the internet. Think of it like a Halloween costume. It's still you, but no one can see that unless you let them. Using a VPN will shield your IP address, your browsing history, and other personal data from those who would use it maliciously, and from companies that want to track your every move. It also provides an incredible layer of protection when using public Wi-Fi, like in an airport or a coffee shop. If you're using these connections without a VPN, your data could be vulnerable to all sorts of threats that VPNs do a great job of minimizing, or in some cases, outright eliminating. Private internet access has 50 servers in 50 US states. Need to look like you're surfing the web from Oklahoma? We got an IP for that. Do you need to visit a website that can only be accessed within Alaska's borders? Got an IP address for that too. With IP addresses available in all 50 states, you're gonna avoid sporting event blackouts if your state's local network opts out of the rights to televise the game. You're gonna be able to access local websites which are blocked outside of state borders, including local news stations and online banking details. And you're gonna be able to watch television premieres before they show up in your time zone. It's also compatible with all major streaming services, so you can browse location-restricted content that would otherwise be off limits to you. So go to piavpn.com/ringoffire and take advantage of the special offer. Get 83% off for the 3-year plans, and that brings it all down to $2.03 a month. And you also get 4 months of VPN protection for free. Plus, signing up for private internet access is risk-free. There's a 30-day money-back guarantee, and their highly skilled customer support team of experts is available 24/7. So make sure to subscribe today.